Dream crusher, bleed me dry like a damn vampire.
Well, 3 TNT is like, you could do something with that.
Like, well, I'm blowing it up right now.
Fish, like, poison myself?
I'm blowing this up right now. Oh, I'm running.
Book stuff? I got book stuff, yeah. I don't know. Do you have book stuff for tactics? You have,
like, yes. Yes, right. I do.
All right, I'm just going to go down, then you guys are going to do enchants.
Yeah. Rune, I mean, Rune can make enchants right now if he wanted to. Oh, Deep Dark.
I gotta find a good lava pool first.
Oh, I see a ruin port. I don't know if you got that.
I probably did. Is it like inside of a hill?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got that one. I do see like a little tiny patch of skull. Makes me curious.
My, the baby cat, not a grown one.
Uh-oh. It. You mean like the warden stuff?
Yep, warden stuff. Shit. I don't see any shitty sit. I just see some smoke. A little bit of smoke. Like, barely there. But. I mean, I have some extensive experience with ancient city things, so.
I just went in a giant circle.
I really wish I had a water bucket right now.
Ooh, more diamonds. Okay. The skeleton just shot through my shield. Cool.
Accept it.
Oh, there is more. As long as there's no shriekers, we're fine. But those shriekers can be like, they can sneak up on you. They can be like in spooky.
It has a, they have really good loot in the chest there at the warden place.
Yeah, the city. I haven't seen the city yet. Okay, there are some sensors. I don't see a shrieker yet, though. What was I gonna say? Oh, yeah. Well, that was pretty big. Right. Wasn't seeing that one coming.
I don't feel safe.
That happened.
You your hands up to obsidian rune out.
Yeah, I just did actually.
Okay.
I'm gonna dig into a wall and make enchants and stuff.
Yeah, do that. That'll keep you.
I'm just going down, guys, just now.
Let's go. My inventory is so full. I need to
as soon as possible.
Yeah, do that.
My inventory is also filled to the brim.
I don't don't know if that's gonna like affect the loot crates or the socialism.
Yeah, it does. Yes.
Do they like not go in, or they just drop in front of you?
Yeah, they just drop in front of you. The loot crates.
If your inventory's full.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Okay, that's better than just not even coming to you.
All right, let's get a cord check. Okay, so you're on the opposite Z of me. Z 55. Okay, Caden is right by.
You're like at 0, 0, Caden. No, you're not. Never mind. These coordinates are kind of hard to read.
Yeah, I should tell him to change like the color because it's like a little dark when.
Yeah. It's not like the worst thing in the world, but yeah.
Oh, I'm such an idiot. Just made iron bars.
Well, you can cage something. What were you trying to make? Like, helmet? Yeah. Well, you know.
It's okay.
Here's a little tiny patch of deep dark I saw earlier. Oh, it goes, like, into a thing. Just get some levels from it. Why not? I mean, finding deep dark is actually not too bad for levels and stuff. I would not complain about it. That's for sure. Excuse me. Making my way through here. We're gonna go down.
Oh, diamond.
Yeah. I've been in cave like twice as long as you. I haven't found a single one. I think I've become too dependent on my like glowing ores thing. When I have full right on, the glowing ores doesn't work. So. Oh, if I turn it off, it is way too dark. Okay.
Oh wait, I got taxed a diamond.
It is your birthday, Cade, so you should get the loot crates, you know?
I should. I need to help out as much as I can for making for like 18 minutes.
Yeah. Oh, a dungeon. What kind of dungeon?
Mine a lot, at least share with everyone else.
Right? I agree. I quite like
it. Space,
oh, well, that's not nice. Alright, team, I found an enchanted book. You want to guess what it is?
Aqua Infinity.
It's even better.
What?
It's Curse of Vanishing.
Oh my.
Let's go, baby.
Yeah, that's great.
Fine, I got a golden apple as well, so that's that makes up for it.
So has anyone found a mine shaft?
Oh, there's a spawner.
I found one earlier, yeah.
Just one piece of cobblestone stick. Yeah. No. Or most cobblestone. Yeah.
Hopefully you get a better things. Well, I mean, I can't complain. I golden apple.
What do you consider gold horse armor good?
No, I don't think horses are good, so probably not very good. Oh, wheel. Oh, yeah, I went down there already. I already ran out of cave.
Good. Oh, yeah, that's probably,
Oh, and this big-ass lava cave.
That sounds good. Oh, yeah, that hasn't been obsidianed. We're pretty close. But I'm off on your X by like 200.
Did I hit
It's death lightning on. What's that? Oh. Do you want it to be on? Yes. It's not that bad, I think.
I mean, I think it's... I think the way it works right now is, like, if you're, like, just close to killing them, you hear it.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah, the only thing I don't like about lightning is that it leads to cleaning. Which is unfortunate.
That was an awful spawner.
Oh,
sad.
Oh. There goes another.
If only he was a king.
Having a bad day. Oh, great. I got it.
Cry jumped in a cave.
Received 10 iron ingots. That's better than what I've been getting.
Oh, wait. You got loot crates. Oh.
Yeah.
Mine probably dropped somewhere because my inventory is always full. Oh, yeah, it did. Okay, here it is. See, what did I get? 64 poppies? Wow. That's awesome. I know.
Okay, I'm assuming that tier 1 actually means, like, the worst level is better than the best.
Oh yeah, no. Tier 2 is good stuff, tier 1 is bad stuff, basically.
Gotcha.
Oh my god, Brock got another kill.
Yep. Out by the end of episode 2.
You know, that's definitely a Brock moment.
I can't believe you're feeding Space Phoenix.
Oh, another spawner. That's just open. Okay.
I don't know. Look, I draw like him. I've not been getting anything.
Diamond horse armor. Wow, great.
There goes Cody.
Got everyone's done.
I think the best team is probably Bobby's team.
Oh, yeah. How good is 515? Oh, okay. I saw burnt.
It's like not crazy,
no. I saw they used a lava bucket to kill him, so I figured it was someone pretty good.
Is Strap good?
Yeah, pretty good.
Okay.
Definitely pretty good.
Okay, Kai is low. Alright, I am in like full blown deep dark right now.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
Skip wiring, guys, please. I don't know. Why do I have tropical fish? What? I don't remember. Like, killing a fish. Okay, I don't need that. God, baby zombie, I hate you so much.
Wait up today.
Ooh, there's a streaker. Okay. We're going the other way now. Oh, the zombie is like making the little sensors light up.
Oh. Weird. I see cobblestone in this cave, but there's also gold that I didn't get, so. I don't know if it was a person or what.
Could have been like a. Classic old hot water and lava meeting.
Oh my god, what the hell was that? Just fell from the sky.
Screw you, Minecraft, and your creepy noises that come in every now and then.
Yeah, I have those turned off.
I thought I had like triggered a shrieker or something because I started doing like that cave, like that spooky cave noise.
Nice.
This mine's just not that good.
My cave is not terribly great. I
don't really found much. Tropical fists are just falling from the sky, okay.
Oh. Maybe there's a, Okay, there's definitely a lush cave above you then, that's what that means.
Okay, that diamond went to Ashley, that's fine.
Considering her health, probably could use it. Okay, I think I'm gonna go find a different cave because my cave kind of sucks today. Screw you. Can never really know these days.
Well, our teammate.
What? What? He's doing fine.
You have enchants, right?
Yeah. I'm just trying to get an anvil right now.
Way. Certainly right. Yeah, definitely. I really thought this cave was gonna be good. I did not find a single diamond in here. What you currently have. Oh, mine checked. Oh, a golden apple. Great. Okay, I'll take that.
So, my danger sense is tingling right now.
Yeah? Because are you finding signs of people?
No. Nothing, actually, but...
Oh, you just feel off?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Ooh, baby zombie's coming at me. Nice try.
Oh yeah, I'm in a lush cave for sure.
And I'm usually right with these.
Maybe you should maneuver out of there then.
Perhaps. Yeah, I'm in. I moved to a strip mine that I'm blocking myself up in.
Gotcha. I'm not looking hard enough.
Can you guys send your cords? I'm gonna try and head towards one of you guys. 215. Oh.
Can't believe it.
Yeah.
Then little T.
All the sweaty players are getting kills right now.
Well, I mean, it's in the name of sweaty, you know.
That's how it usually goes. Because I'm trying to avoid people right now.
Yeah, because if I were to see someone right now, I would hightail it out of there. Maybe I would. What's building Bard on right now? 15. Yeah, I would do it.
Oh yeah, a lot of people have a. Not too great health, actually. Wait, is that spec spoiling? Or is that someone else saying that?
No, he's alive still, okay. So.
Azuf has full diamonds.
Yeah, how the hell?
Yes, I don't know how
that
sweaty...
I was saying that Bobby seems best seeing that team.
I don't know how, but sweaty people always get full diamonds super quickly.
Sweaty.
I have no clue how, but they do.
It's yeah, I mean, like, they're better at caving, I guess, is the answer. I don't know.
I guess they can just recklessly run around every cave.
Yeah, well, I do that too.
Instead of being careful.
Not finding any diamonds. I'm still reckless today. Great. I get tier one. An iron pickaxe? Well, I'll take it.
Tier two. Let's see. Oh, I got a diamond. Cool.
I would like a diamond, please. Just one. So I can, like, feel like it. Wow, see you next.